So I was actually thinking about buying some raw land on either Lake Talguin or the Suwannee River. So I can make my own little place, my own little campground. And I might still do it. I don't know. I might still do it. But I have another idea. This is my front yard. Look at that. Look at that, it's a jungle. Look at. That's the drain field, okay? The drain field ends right here. We're gonna cut that out of there. I'm gonna get my chainsaw and cut that out of there. We're gonna clear this out. Even if I just cut that out of there, I think I'd be good. It would be nice to have that tree gone. I think I could take that tree myself. Wedge it, it'll come right down here. But, at a very minimum, if I get that out of there and clear that out, I could get in here, back the camper in, and right here, I could clear this little gap right here. Between these two trees. I could clear it all out in there, back my camper in there, and it would seriously feel like I'm in the middle of the woods. It would feel like I was in the middle of the woods. I might do it. I think those trees are pretty safe. Oh my God, how awesome would that be? Get an electrician and put a 30 amp pole in there.